शीतल सिन्हा, माय नेम इज शीतल सिन्हा, आई एम फ्रॉम आई थिंक ऑल थ्री ऑफ अस वी ऑल कम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट एरियाज ऑफ द कंट्री एंड वी ऑल हैव डिफरेंट टैलेंट्स. सम कैन सिंग, सम कैन डांस एंड सम कैन टॉक एंड ओरेट रियली वेल. And I think I learned a lot from this, and we had a grooming session as well, and we were how to walk and how to talk on stage and how we're supposed to receive the crown and the sash. So there was a registration form that I saw online. My friend had told me about it. And she was telling me that it's a very good platform if you want to go in this field. And even though I was really skeptic about it, I thought, let's just give it a shot because this is something I really like doing. And I've always wanted to do it since I was a kid. And I filled the form and I spoke to my dad and I asked him if he was okay with it. And he told me that I'm okay with it if you are okay with it. And that's how like that's all. And he told me a lot of things. He taught me a lot. I've learned a lot from him. And we had our grooming session in Goa for 3 days. And after that, we had the finale. And there were so many good girls out there, so many good ones. And being selected out of all of them was a great honor, and it still is. And I always cherish it. Thank you. I feel that when you're on stage, you should bring yourself on it. Just be yourself, be confident, and be able to present yourself as well as you can. That's a tough question, but I think that I will be going for auditions now, and of course, this has helped me a lot. It has helped me a lot. I know how things go. And I know how I need to go about everything if I need to do it. So yes, I do have a plan to join the Bollywood. Okay, so I don't know about that, but because I honestly eat anything and everything. But I do have joined a gym. I stay in a hostel. So there's a gym right outside of it, and I go there every day, but I eat anything and everything. So do not compromise on those things at all.